Many thanks for this opportunity to share this information with you. During this particular period of COVID-19, we are passing through a particular phase where we are seeing a number of cycles. In fact, during these past weeks, we saw two particular cycles where the cases were lower, they increased, reached a particular peak and then declined. And then the process repeated again. Obviously, this influences the R factor, where it increases above one, then it declines when the cases decreased, and then this increased again, and then it declined again. And this will keep repeating itself according to its respective cycle. Most probably we will be seeing this pattern for a period of time as well. In most cases, every single cycle has its own characteristics. For example, we had cycles where a high number of cases were dependent on tourists. Then we had other cycles where the cases were more dependent on clusters of employees than cycles dependent on mass events, elderly homes, and most probably we'll keep seeing other new clusters during the following weeks. This obviously makes mathematical modeling more challenging as factors keep changing when applying such mathematical models, especially when calculating the R factor. Hence, the importance to use good and reliable models when estimating such important factors, especially the R factor.